Hello everyone, it's Film Music Festival Online. I'm glad to welcome you from the RMF Classic Studio. Before tonight's concert, we meet with our special guest. Let's connect with Maestro Don Davies, film music composer and friend of our festival. Good morning, Don. Hello.
Hello, and hello everyone. And I'd like to welcome everyone to the concert tonight.
As you know, all our festival concerts are online this year. One of them is Cinema Chorale, where last year you were the guest of honor. We could hear then your music from behind enemy lines. How do you remember this concert? What do you remember the most?
Well, I was very impressed that Poland has a wonderful choral tradition, and the choirs in Poland are fantastic, especially in Krakow. Mm-hmm. And I actually worked with two choirs, with, I believe, the Polish choir when we did the score to Dracula, and also the choir that you met when they did the excerpt from my Behind Enemy Lines score. And the choirs, both choirs, although quite different, were impeccable both in musically and style and nation and all the wonderful things that...
The concert was organized in beautiful Gothic church in Krakow. How did you enjoy the place and the sound of your music there?
Besides the fact that it was rather cold, I think everyone was clutching their coats. I think it envelops the listener in this wonderful sound. So it made for a really wonderful evening.
How did you like this time spent in Krakow? How did you like the spirit and the atmosphere of the film music festival?
It was exhilarating. Krakow is one of my favorite cities. The people in Krakow are just wonderfully friendly and inviting, and it was an experience I'll never forget. I would love to invite the listeners of RMF Classic and film fans of all over the world to enjoy the concert tonight.
Join us tonight for the Cinema Chorale concert on the Facebook FMF Facebook page, KBF YouTube page, and on RMF Classic Radio Facebook profile, and also at 9 p.m. on air. Thank you, Don. Be safe, and I hope we'll see in Krakow next year.
Thank you. I hope so too, and I hope everyone stays safe and healthy.